Looks like it uprooted that tree a bit. You could see where it came over. It's on the other side of the bridge too.